Former Attorney General of India Mukul Rohatgi speaks at WION on the elections at the International Court of Justice in The Hague.
We're joined by former AG Mukul Rohatgi. Thank you for speaking to WION, sir. The whole tussle of power between the United Nations Security Council and the United Nations General Assembly, do you think it has impacted, the elevation, or rather, for Dalveer Bhandari to be elected here?
See, because of the peculiar nature of the rules for election, currently it's a neck and neck race. But I must tell you that in the General Assembly, which is a much larger body and really a representative of the world at large, there India is much, much ahead of Mr. Green and therefore much ahead of UK. I personally feel that the stand of the UK is unfair. If one goes with majority, in a democratic world, should go with majority. And if you are ahead in a body of 200 people, and we are ahead by more than half, then I was reading in the papers, UK was threatening to stop further counting by virtue of their veto.
Right.
So as to, you know, block it.
Absolutely.
That seems to me to be very, very unfair. And several countries have criticized it also. Because as you see Latin America, Asia, these are developing nations, emerging markets. So they also want their presence. And UK should realize that they have been there for years.
And that's perhaps my another question, because Mr. Greenwood has already served a 9-year term at the ICJ, wherein for Mr. Bhandari, his 5th year is in fact just ending. Where do we go? Where do we see this tussle going?
No, look, I don't think it's very relevant to compare 9 years already done by Mr. Green vis-a-vis 6 years done by Mr. Bhandari. That's not that important. The incumbent is not important. The nation is important.
Right.
So it's really a dispute between nations. And there, I have no doubt that the stand of the UK is somewhat unfair. And I would wish India and Mr. Bhandari well. We have known Mr. Bhandari for many years. He was a lawyer, he was a judge, etc. He's a very fine gentleman. And nobody should say anything on the point that because he's an Indian, that Jadhav got some reprieve. That's not true at all. It's a full court which decides.
Right.
Yeah, there's no kind of bias, etc. I hope they succeed.
So your last question. So you're going all hoots for Mr. Bhandari to be elected. He should be. And you mentioned you know him personally as well. So where do you think, we don't want to be pessimistic, but where do you think things can in fact go wrong? Because today in fact is a day to decide.
I think touch wood, we should succeed. That's what will happen.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Rohatgi, for speaking to WION. There you go. Touch wood that Dalveer Bhandari gets elected today. That's me, Jessica Taneja, with video journalist Balaji for WION in New Delhi.